A group of DYFI workers tried to manhandle UDF candidate in Balisheri constituency Tharmajan Bolgatti, according to the actor. Tharmajan told media that the DYFI men stopped him from entering the polling booth and attempted to rough him up. The incident took place at Shivapuram booth numbers 187 and 188. "The DYFI workers stopped me when I tried to enter the booth. They tried to beat me too," he complained. "I have the right to enter the booth and I had the pass. But a few people blocked me. DYFI workers have no right to stop me. Only the election officials can do it. But I haven't filed any complaint yet," Tharmajan stated. Trouble also broke out in other parts of the state amidst heavy polling across the state. A complaint was lodged that a UDF candidate was attacked in Andur in Kannur district. UDF candidate VP Abdul Rashid said that when he went to vote in Andur, he questioned the partisan manner of the polling official who was not following steps to identify the voters by removing mask. On questioning this, a few LDF activists tried to manhandle him. The LDF workers said it is not right for the candidate to disturb the polling duties inside the booth. A verbal battle ensued, leading to CPM League scuffle. Police intervened and prevented further scuffle. CPM BJP workers also came indulged in tussle and fighting at Karakutam in Thiruvananthapuram, and four BJP workers were injured in the attack. Trouble erupted when both officials were being questioned. NDA candidate Shobha Surendran held a sit-in protest on the premises of the polling station, even in Kambameta and Nedumkandam. In Idukki district, BJP workers waylaid a vehicle carrying a 14-member team on their way to Tamil Nadu from Nedumkandam. BJP workers alleged that the members were going to Tamil Nadu to cast double votes. In Kambameta, also, youth congress activists blocked a vehicle on Kambameta checkpost, alleging double voting. The vehicle was coming from Tamil Nadu. News Desk Kamudi, English.